What motivated you to do the New York City Marathon?
I've always really wanted to run a marathon, and it's been something that's on my bucket list for a long time. And every year I watch the New York City Marathon go by on 4th Avenue in Brooklyn, and this was my year to do it.
Is this your first marathon?
It is. It's my first full marathon. I've done some half marathons and triathlons, but never the full thing.
What are you most excited about?
Really, running for Team Fox. This will be the 10th year that my dad has had Parkinson's disease, and so I'm really excited to run for him. And I'm also really excited to run for all of our Team Fox members because they inspire me on a daily basis.
What are you most nervous about?
I'm nervous about a lot. Forgetting something like chapstick, which is crucial for me. I think more or less just hitting that wall that you hear about somewhere around the 20-mile mark and just being able to push through that.
Tell me what a typical food day looks like for you.
Food. I've been eating basically as much as I can get my hands on. I typically stay away from a lot of like wheat and grains for the most part normally, but I've thrown that out the window and I've been eating a lot of pasta and carb loading to its fullest.
What sneakers do you plan on running in?
I have a pair of Brooks racers and they're orange, enough said.
What's your favorite place to train in New York City?
I live in Brooklyn, so I've been doing a lot of training in Prospect Park, and I've been able to learn the park really well. But I've been doing a lot of traveling for work, so I've done a lot of my long runs as like destination runs, Old Orchard Beach, Maine, Chicago, Toronto. So it's been fun.
What's the hardest thing about training?
I started off with a lot of injuries, so I had to kind of get over those first before I could really dive into some of the training. I had some hip and back and hamstring injuries, but Coach Conlin has really helped me get back on my feet, pun totally intended.
Is there a time you'd like to finish in?
No. When I first started, I had a time goal that I set for myself, and then I've become more realistic with that goal, and I really just want to finish and finish with a smile on my face.
Last question. Red or orange?
Oh, orange.